What we have here is a steam-powered windmill. Yes, I know, but it's only a toy, and it's made by Hilscher. Now this has the disconcerting habit of blowing its top, literally. This is because it's capable of generating steam faster than it can use it. So I'm trying it with 10% diluted meths. Calm it down a bit, see if that helps. If I suddenly disappear in a cloud of steam, you know what's happened. Steam engine as such is just this tiny little thing at the top here. Now I've moved the meths burner so it is only just touching the side of the boiler. There's the tiny little oscillating cylinder engine using an O-ring as a trunnion spring. And you can see how small it is. I put my finger by it. This trick seems to be working quite well. It's survived so far. It's only just bubbling. And there it goes. Oh well. It worked for a few minutes.